She sat and sewed the sails that swept him out to sea. She wove a dream that was never meant to be. She loved the captain, but the captain loved his ship. Her arms were just a place to rest between each trip. As her needle sailed the waves of canvas cloth, she'd often dream of a wedding dress of fine embroidered lace. But an ocean windstorm dashed her dream, for as the crippled ship came home, her captain's bunk was just an empty space. In the tavern you'll still hear them tell the tale of the ship that met the talons of the ocean's autumn gale. How the ropes and masts came tumbling down, how that ship still wears those battered sails like a Tatterdemalion, a Tatterdemalion gown. Each night she'd walk the waterfront, she'd stand a while and stare at that ship shell floating out beyond the pier. The needle-pointed starlit sky shone on shredded sails. She'd dream about her wedding dress and shed a tear. Her friends told her not to cling to threads of a love whose time was past, and to forget the maelstrom in her mind. She said she could sew so many things, but she could not mend her heart. Though the tapestry is faded, it once hung rich and fine. In the tavern you'll still hear them tell the tale of the ship that met the talons of the ocean's autumn gale. How the ropes and masts came tumbling down, how that ship still wears those battered sails like a Tatterdemalion, a Tatterdemalion gown. One restless night she took a boat out to that wreck beyond the pier. She snatched a shred of sailcloth from a broken mast. The townsfolk searched for many days, but it seemed she disappeared, and no one was quite sure who saw her last. But in the ocean's mist of memories and tears of yesterday's rain, if you look real close, maybe take a guess. Amidst the rippling remnants of the sails wrapped round the mast is what seems to be a fine embroidered dress. In the tavern you'll still hear them tell the tale, the ship that met the talons of the ocean's autumn gale. How the ropes and masts came tumbling down, how that ship still wears those battered sails like a Tatterdemalion, a Tatterdemalion gown.